Hi, and welcome back to Unit 4 of CS 215. We could call this unit Putting Things in Order, or Who's Your 17th Best Friend? So by now you might not be surprised that I actually have a magic trick worked out that's actually, in this case, relevant to the topic at hand. So in this magic trick, I'm going to put a bunch of animals in order with your help. So here's some data. I have it stored as a Python structure at the moment. We call it animals. It has 11 animals in it, alphabetized dog to sparrow. And I've gone on the internet and looked up the speed, how fast each of these animals is, its weight approximately in kilograms, the lifespan, how long they tend to live, and how big their brains are, measured in grams. I did not go and measure these animals' brains. So a pretty common operation in social network analysis and lots of other problems is to be able to put items in order. So in this particular case, we have a bunch of animals. We like to put them in order, but there's lots of different dimensions on which to order them. So what we're going to do is we're going to look at a linear combination of these numeric features, and you're going to pick for me the weights, the positive weights to put on each of these different attributes, and then we're going to take a sum. In fact, I've got the code right here for you to look at. So what I'd like you to do is run this code on this data, and what you do is you call importance rank on this data set, the animals, and you give it the weights. So I gave it a weight of 1 for the speed, 0.4 for the weight, 2 for the lifespan, and 0.1 for the brain mass. And so if you were to run it with these weights, it would actually compute a score for each of the animals and then print them out in sorted order. But I want you to give your own weights here. Don't use mine, because that wouldn't be very tricky, would it? Any weight you want, just as long as they're not negative or zero. What the program's going to print out are the numbers 0 through 10 for the 11 different animals. And I want you to make a note of, I don't know, let's say the fourth highest in the list, the one that's associated with the number 3. And I want you to make note of which animal appears in this position and mark the corresponding circle. And what makes this a magic trick is that the algorithm that I'm using, the running time is so fast that it's big theta of negative n. That is to say, I can compute the answer to this question before you've asked the question. So I have already run this. I know what answer you're going to get, but now you need to run it to make it so. And let's see if you're right.